milk designs on a plate. So first you take milk, any kind of milk, but I prefer this kind. And I'm gonna pour it in. Enough to fill the bottom. Then I'm going to pour this kind of soap inside this bowl. Just a little bit. I'm gonna put this back over here. And then I put all kinds of food coloring on here. So first I'm gonna put blue. As many drops as you want. This is yellow, and I'm gonna put like three or however many drops fall. And this is red. Then I dip one of my swabs into my bowl, and I press down, and beautiful designs appear. Just press it anywhere. And if you don't want to do designs like this, you just move it around. It's one of the funnest designs, but it's very cool. If there's any bubbles, just try to pop them. That's how you do it.